Are you dumb?
God, it's brutal out here.
Got Mr. P.
This song has no right being this good.
Getting put on at the park or not.
Oh. Oh, the sun is just not doing it. Anyways, guys, I literally have been feeling sick all day today. And then I was like, I feel sick. Like, I just couldn't do it today. And then I was like, what makes me feel better? And what makes me feel better is like listening to music in my room. And I was like, why don't I just film like a playlist video? Cause it's like not that much talking. It's more like dancing and like vibing with everyone. So that's what I'm gonna do. It's like my February, January playlist mixed together in one, but I made a new like playlist on my Spotify. So you guys can go like listen to that. All the songs will be on there. Let's just start off with this song. I think I have like 40 songs to show you guys. I'm so excited. I don't know, all of a sudden I feel better. Also, I don't know why I always choose to film when school's ending. There's literal children walking past and they're probably gonna be like, what is she doing in the car? Let's just start off with the songs I've been obsessed with lately. Are we even surprised?
I be so sick and niggas, you're contradicting. I be so bold myself, can you come and fuck me? I feel so ordinary, sad when you around me. Treat me like corduroy, wear me out. Arguments you worry out, dreaming about your whereabouts. And if you wonder if I hate you, I do. Shit in you to make me feel just like this.
It's February 1st, Black History Month. There's Pem that girls in my area code.
Dark skin, light skin, medium tones. Wheel up the block, front teller, reload it. I've got the camera, my girls are posing. I don't have a gang with me, but I still work with a gangster lead.
I love that song more than literally anything. It makes me so happy. Okay. Funny story, Stromae, he's like so popular and I know his songs, but I didn't know who sang them till like a few months ago. He performed his new song, Sante, I don't know, some like late night show, and I watched it. And then I like watched it so many times thinking it was so weird that I became obsessed with the song. So now it's like a running joke with my boyfriend. We always listen to it. It's so funny, but like, it's actually a good song. I just like, I don't know. I also don't know what he's saying because it's literally in French. It's catchy, it's catchy.
All your secrets safe with me and him and all of the friends you told. Oh, you don't even know I know.
Cause baby, we were made to fall apart. Oh babe, for the first time yesterday I wasn't mad anymore about the madness screaming.
Push P.
Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed.
Me up, partners in a paddock in my piece. I'm push P. She's not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push P. I'm push P.
Why is that song so catchy? Like, why? For no reason, it's so catchy.
I ain't got too much time to spare.
I swear I talked about this in my other video, but Greta and Flea, I don't know why I just heard about them. Probably because they got really popular on TikTok, but I'm literally obsessed. If they come to Vancouver, and if you're from Vancouver and you want to go and you're watching this, literally DM me on Instagram because I want to go. If you know me, you know I am obsessed with the Neighborhood. I think they're like my favorite band literally ever, besides like One Direction, because duh. But the Neighborhood is definitely second, because One Direction is no longer a band, but like, to me, they still are. In my heart, they are. I just, you know, they are. I need to know why. I'm protesting right now. I need to know why this song isn't like popular on TikTok or just popular in general. I truly think this could be the best song off of Planet Her. I'm not kidding. Why is this not talked about more? Are you dumb?
I know you're going home for your late day. Baby got Mr. P. And I got Mr. P.
Am I right or am I right? Tell me I'm right. I also love this one too. I've been obsessed with Planet Her lately.
I know what you mean. You don't fuck with fandoms. I got everything. Everything will be love.
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 love. I literally recently found this artist. I think her name is 070 Shake or 070 Shake. I'm not sure how to say it, but her voice is so sick. Everything is so cool about her.
I'm so androgynous. I keep confusing them. Think I'm a polygamist. I won't like to wake up in the morning, see the life I wanna live. I'm going all the way, drove through the rain. When it gets old,
the 1975.
How can I relate to somebody who doesn't speak?
When he comes and he goes, so capricious.
And we wind up in the same place. It's like we're looking for the same thing. Same thing, yeah.
I forgot how good 5 seconds of summer were. Period. Oh my gosh, she's pregnant.
I'm aggressive, just we got it close enough.
S-O-S, please someone help me. It's not healthy. It's time, please someone come and rescue me. Cause you want my mind, it's got me losing it.
That song has no right being that good. Like, no right being that good. I've definitely played this song in other playlists, but I'm like, it's just so good. Everyone needs to hear it.
She's lying, you're too fairly cute, maybe more than cute. I just wanna know if she's feeling the same. Cause darling, feelings are for the weak. Baby, let's keep this simple.
Obviously, everyone knows about the Weeknd's new album. We know it's perfect. We know it's good.
Save you from my darkest dream. I'll always be less than zero.
This song has no right being this good.
It's 5 a.m. my time again. I've soaking up the moon. It's 5 a.m. my time again. I'm calling and you know it's me.
This song is so sad. Like, it's so sad, but I find myself, like, belting this song out like it's a Beyonce song. I definitely can relate to the song because I've definitely felt like this in the past. I still sometimes do, which is not good, but I feel like everyone has at one point in time, so I feel like this song is, like, really, like, good and helpful and cute, you know?
Do I ever see someone and think, wow, God must hate me? I'll let him take accountability for everything that's wrong with me. Well, if Jesus died for all, he left one behind, the body I'm in.
Okay, moving on. Hearing this song live, everything.
And I looked into your eyes and you're the one. And I want it, baby, and I want it, baby, and I want it.
Double in a dress and I love you like I do. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Follow the white rabbit to see the truth.
This song truly makes me happier than like any other song in this world. So I started watching Euphoria for the very first time. I'm only on season one right now. Well, everyone's on season two. I gotta catch up. The first episode gave me literal nightmares, but it's fine. Anyways, I literally knew all the songs because of TikTok, and I was like watching Euphoria, and I was like, Mount Everest ain't got shit on me, like the whole time. Oh my gosh. Stop, that was so embarrassing. Anyways, still lose you guys.
Take it up on the floor, shaking it up. I can't take anymore.
Don't shake it up, you gon' shake it up, you gon' shake it for you. Why would you want me? Why would you care? Tell me you need a guy. Why don't you be your head?
I don't even know the words, it's embarrassing, but listen to Still Woozy, he's everything and more. I only listened to the song for the first like 10 seconds of it, but the whole song's good. I just like only like the beginning part.
Who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need a demons and being gone, and it's not far to fight them all on my own.
I'm seeing her in concert too this year if it doesn't get cancelled, but I love the song.
We could take it slower, wait until we're older, then I might be somebody.
People are out here saying like, oh my gosh, Solo Prior was Lorde's worst album, blah blah blah. Let me just tell you what I think. The album is amazing, incredible. I love every single song off of it, but I think it's because of her, like what she was before, her era, Royals and everything, how she had the curly hair, dark, everything was black. That was the Tumblr phase, so she like matched the times, the sign of the times. That's what she was. Me in grade 7 being angsty and like sad and depressed, like I was like, oh Lorde, I love her. But now she's like happy, thriving, living her best life, so obviously she's gonna be running around on the beach in the sunshine. Like, she's grown, guys. She's literally grown. That's why. So I feel like it's not that it's bad, it's just she's not the sign of the times anymore. Harry Styles is.
Ladies, begin your sun salutations, transcendental in your meditations.
What I would do to be like in the Caribbean right now.
We up, yeah. Free up, yeah. Balenciaga bomb me structure. Coming from the West Indies. And you know, so we giving them the best indeed. Jesus, make them heart attack in my heart back. And of style, we have them can't alter that. I did not get music. As in the commotion, when the music hit me, coming like a potion. Why?
If you look at all the people, you know exactly how to be.
Anonymous ones. Never let to see the eight they carry.
I'm so insecure, I think that I die before I drink. And I'm so caught up in the news of who likes me and who hates you.
God, it's brutal out here.
It's funny to you broken at my heart.
Oh my gosh, this song is so good. Best song off the album in my opinion. I'm so sorry.
I know you've got things to do.
I do too.
When I'm out at a party, I'm just excited to get home and dream about you.
Literally only like the song because of this one part. You guys already know what it is, I'm pretty sure. So
ain't been block to block and crocs and socks, bounce in the whip, cock the block and drop the top. You can either put your hands down or box the chop. Is he getting put on at the park or not? Come on, are you really put on? Let's just stop the cap.
Oh, this song is so beautiful, it deserves a whole video to itself.
Isn't it lovely? Hard me to glass my mind of stone. Tear me to pieces.
Where's that one part that's just so good? Let me find it. This part. Absolutely stunning. That was the last song to this video. I hope you guys all enjoyed. My throat is hurting a bit, but we're gonna ignore that. Like this playlist on Spotify if you want. I have a bunch of other playlists, like so many. So my Spotify is just my Joelle. I'll have it right here, and then down below as well. You guys can just click the link, it's way easier. If you stayed this far, I literally love you. Thank you so much for putting up with my craziness and singing, my horrible singing, my dancing. I just love to have a good time no matter what. So I hope you guys just have a great rest of your day, good night whenever you guys are watching this, and I will see you guys in my next video coming hopefully in a week. Bye. There's like, oh, I hate people looking when I'm filming in the car. It's so scary.